This had to be frightening for this couple. They were trapped in their minivan in Boston. It went over a ledge and it was dangling about 20 feet above a construction site on Beacon Street. And this happened near Kenmore Square when the van collided with a taxi and then skidded out of control. Firefighters stabilized the van and pulled the couple out. They suffered only minor injuries.